Hi there, my name is Mike Glenney from Canada, and I am so thrilled and so honored to have been asked by the IDO to teach this tap class for you all. Now, for those of you that don't know me, I'm a 4-time world tap champion and 12-time medalist at the World Championships in Riza. And I've also had students that have had a lot of success there, winning gold, silver, and bronze medals for routines I choreographed. Outside of my performance experience there, I've also had the pure pleasure, the pure joy of getting to teach master classes at the event and judge the Battle of the Feet last year. So it was a great experience, and I can truly say for many of you that I'm speaking to, I'm sure you know, but I love the World Championships. I love being there in Riza with you all. And there's something about not only the dancing, but the energy that you feel when you're in that arena that's so special. And I can't wait to share it with you again in November. Outside of that, I'm so lucky that I get to teach a whole lot of students on a regular weekly basis here near Toronto, Canada, where I live. And then I also run my own company called Music in Motion, where right now we're doing free online tap classes. But outside of that, we usually run summer workshops. So just summer classes that anyone can come to. So yeah, with that though, I'm very excited to get into our class today. We have about 45 minutes together. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a quick warm-up and then a technique exercise. Neither of them are going to be too hard. I just want to get us warmed up and give us something that we can play with and make sure our technique is feeling strong today. And then we're going to get into a combination, just a fun, upbeat piece of choreography that we can learn together. Let's get started. So shake out those legs, get everything warmed up. Good. let's move in to our technique exercise. Now, this is not the hardest technique exercise in the world, by any means, but I want to go through it pretty quickly, and what it's going to do is it's going to trick our brains a little bit and get us switching back and forth between relaxed ankles and controlled. So it does mess with us a little bit. We start off with paradiddles. So just hit four paradiddles for me. One, two, three, four. Again, one. Now we're going to change that. So that's just a step, but we're going paradiddle diddle. I would call that a paradiddle diddle because I'm doing the dig heel again. We've got paradiddle diddle. That happens again. Paradiddle diddle. And finishing it off with one more paradiddle. Paradiddle. So one. We go. Paradiddle diddle. Paradiddle diddle. Left foot. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Again. Right foot. One, two, three, four. Left. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good. Let's do four in a row. Right, left, right, left. Hit faster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now that's the first part. That structure, that idea, abba diga diga abba diga diga abba diga abba diga diga abba diga diga abba diga, is the same for the whole technique exercise. Now we're changing it to what I would call a reverse paradiddle or a reverse paddle, which is heel brush heel ball. But we do the same exact thing. Heel brush heel ball. Let's try it. Two, three, four. We go one. Other foot. Left. Three, four. Again, right and left. We go one. Left. Right foot. Great. Now let's keep adding on. We're going to push through the first part quickly. This next part, it's the same rhythm, saga diga diga, saga diga diga, saga diga, but we're doing a shuffle instead. Shuffle, dig heel, dig heel, shuffle, dig heel. Joining. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Fabulous. The last version that we're going to talk about right away is the same thing, but with a heel. So we've now got shuffle, heel, ball, heel, ball. So it's the same idea, the same pattern as when we did paradiddles. Two times, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Terrific. Let's go from the top up to there. So, paradiddle diddle, paradiddle diddle, paradiddle, four times. Then, heel brush, heel ball, heel ball, heel brush, heel ball, four times. Then, shuffle, dig heel, dig heel, shuffle, dig heel, dig heel, shuffle, dig heel, four times. And then, shuffle, heel ball, heel ball, shuffle, heel ball, heel ball, shuffle, heel ball, four times. Ready? One. We've got two more times. Reverse. Shuffle. Shuffle heel ball. Do. Are we okay? Let's do it. I think we're okay with that. If you need to rewind, please go ahead. But we only have 45 minutes today, so I want to make sure we get as much in as we can. From there, we now take, instead of going shuffle, we're now going third. So I'm going one. Last time. So this goes one and a two, three, four. One, two, three, four. The step heel is always the same rhythm, all the way from the beginning of the exercise to the end. One. Again. One. Four left. One, two. Again. Again. Good. Let's try that one more time. One, two, three. We go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. After that, we go the same thing as we took, or the same pattern as before. We're taking one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Again, one, two, speed it up. Four, one, two, three, four. One. Amazing. To the last part of this, it takes now four. I'm going... Yeah, so I'm pushing through, I'm relaxing my ankle. Pushing into the ground to get that double heel. Try it from here and just push into the ground. Just get that double heel. Yeah, then snap it up. So I've got touch. Yeah, we've got one, two, three, four. One, two, four. One, two, three. Again, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. From there, you probably guessed it, we do it with the heels. One, two, three, it goes. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Again, one, two, three, four, one, now, that is the whole base of it. It changes from there, but let's try it from the beginning of this to the end. No music, no anything. Remember our parts. So we've got paradiddle. Four times. Then reverse paradiddle. Four times. Then. Four times. Yeah? Then. Four times. Same thing, left, right, or right, left, right, left. Then one. Four times, right, left, right, left. Then the heel ball. Four times. Then four times, then four times. Let's try that beginning to end. One, two, three, four. We go. One, two, three, four. That's one. Two, two, three, four. That's two, three. That's three. That's four. Now we switch. One. One, two, three, four. One, two, I hope you did well with that. You always got the option to rewind and go back. Let's move on to the next part of this. It now goes down to only two of each. So instead of doing right, left, we just do right, left, and then change to the next one. Let's try it. One, two, three, four. We go one. Part of this. For the last section, we start by only doing one of each and we go all the way up. So we go paradiddle, then we go right into the heel brush, heel ball. One, two, three. It goes right in the shuffle. Then shuffle heel ball. Then third step here. Then third heel ball. Then fourth step heel. Then fourth heel ball. Let's try just that, and then we'll talk about how it finishes from there. One, two, one. Stamping at the end just to show it's over, but there's no stamp. Now that we've gone all the way down, a little trick for that is, as I'm doing this, every time I'm doing my right side or starting with the right foot, it's going to be dig heels. Every time I'm doing my left side, it's going to be heel balls going down, or like the first time. From there, we just finished. Now we're doing that whole end, the whole set of singles, in reverse. So now we go heel ball. One, two. Now back to step. One. Now third with heels. One, two. Now third steps. Now shuffle heel. Now shuffle step. Now heel brush heel. And that's the part where you can actually stamp, because then it will have been totally done. Let's go the singles down and up one time, and then we'll try the whole thing together. One, two, three, four. We go one, two, three, four. Heel ball. One, two, three. Now there was one little mistake in there on the thirds. I went step heel first when it should have been heel ball. But I'm sure you saw that, and yeah, just something to keep in mind. Now, I think we should try the whole thing from beginning to end. What that means is four of each, all the way through. Then two of each, all the way through. Then one of each, all the way through, and then back the opposite way. Then it's done. It starts, the next part starts right after the one before it is finished. Let's give it a shot. We'll even throw on some music. Here we go. Now we have the perfect song for this. It's by Herbie Hancock and it's called Cantaloupe Island. It goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Just like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Yeah, so the accents go perfectly together, which is kind of cool. The tempo is like medium to fast, so it's definitely doable. You just need to stay thinking. That being said, I have a challenge for you. Challenge! I want to see if you can get this super fast. Now, it's easy to learn, and it's not too bad at this speed. But, especially as it goes fast, it becomes really hard to make the rhythm correct and clear, and to keep the footwork nice and crisp and clean. Yeah, so that's my challenge for you. I want to see how fast you can get this. It's going to take some practice, but I think you can do it. It's also a little bit of a tricky thing for the brain, especially as you get to the singles down and up. If you choose to work on this, please, please, please send me a video. I'd love to see it. I'm on Instagram and Facebook. Tag me in it and post it. I would love to see what you're working on. Even if it's not crazy fast and you're just practicing it, I would love to see it. So make sure to send it to me. Let's try it with music, though. Here we go. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. You hear that in there? So we're going to go through this pretty quickly. It's not the hardest combo you'll have ever done, but I wouldn't say it's easy either. It's just kind of a feel-good kind of routine. It starts with a slow groove, but it really builds up. So it starts like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Let's break that down. It starts before 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. E and a 1. So that's just a crawl. Left, right, left, right. Heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, ball, ball. Piano one and two and three. Piano one and two and three. Four. Piano one and two and three. Four. Piano one. Now we're going to go the other way. Right, left, right, left. Piano one and two and three. Again. Last time. Beautiful. Now we take it back to the back towards the right. Piano one. Sorry, E and a four, E and a two, E and a three, E and I don't know the counts. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. That's where it is. Let's take a slow one. Two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, four, one. One more time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. Again, faster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. Again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. Last time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. Now this is nice and easy. We just finished one. This is taking scuff, heel, heel. Crush, heel, heel, toe, step, step, heel, heel, ball, ball, right, left, that's one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one more time, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, last time, remember, make sure it starts with the ball, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Add that on to the beginning from the top. Four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now it is faster than that. Let's speed it up. One, two, three, four. 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 Faster. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. With the music. Good luck. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Some days life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in.
So it's a little bit fast. Let's do it one more time. One, two, three, four. Now let's move on to this next part. We just finished one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So that's before one and before two. One, two, three, four. This goes one, two. So one and two. We hold one. We're taking wing heel three times. In between, there's a heel, then a toe, then a heel. So this goes one and two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, again. One, two, three, four, one. Now this is a scrape. There's two options for this. It can sometimes be hard to hit this scrape scrape clearly. So you could go, but the idea of this is to go scrape scrape. Yeah? One and up. Two, three, just do that. One and up. Three, four. One and up. Two, E and a three. So it's four heels, one and a, two, E and a three. Four. One and a, two, E and a three. Then we finish that. That stamp starts the standard kind of swing step. So this is just stamp, brush, step, stomp, brush, step, step. Just that. One, two, three, four. Stamp. One, two, last time. So this part is not super hard. It's kind of an interesting footwork section, but it's not the hardest thing in the world except for the wing, which some of us, it's really confident. Some people, it's not. One, two, three, hold one. One and two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So, or step on the end, sorry. That's heel, heel is where it speeds up. One, two, three. Now the hard part is deciding how much weight to have on that foot. To get it clear, not so it slides through, but to go without getting stuck and without getting, keep going. So it can be hard to find. Let's do it one more time. One, two, three, four. One, and two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So you saw I put too much weight on it, that's where I got it smooth through. If you get, it's not the end of the world, that's okay. One, two, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Beautiful. Let's go from the top without music. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So I counted that whole thing halftime. Because the beginning is the only part that it really helps to count slow, or count fast. One, two, three, four. 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 Beautiful, let's try that with music. Right away. I know there's we've kind of gone through that quickly, but I know you can handle it. Feel free to rewind if you need to. Now we just finished. Now we're going to hold one and kind of start to jump at the end of beat one, but we're going to go into a syncopated wing. One, two, and three, and ah. So the brushes in happen on two and three. So we've got one, two, three, just that one. Two, three, four, one. Four and a. Toe heel, shuffle heel, five beat grip. So that's wing. One, two and a, three and a. From there we've got heel, brush, heel, toe, heel, shuffle, heel, five beat grip. Two, three, four. Just that. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one. Again. One, two, three, four, one. So one from the wing. One, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. One, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Beautiful. One more time. One, two, three, four, one. Two, three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. This part takes. So just riff paradiddle, one, three, and big stuff, heel brush, big heel, big stuff, heel brush. I think. I need to double check that. One, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. I was adding sounds. So we just did one E and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a. This is just crack, heel, dig, heel. Yep. Stomp, brush, heel, step. One. long brush heels. Last time. That whole section sounds like this. One, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. One, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a one, three, four. Yeah, let's try that slow. One. One, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. One, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and two, and three. Beautiful. Let's do that one more time, a little bit faster, and then we'll add it from the top. One. One, two, wing, three, four, one, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, one, and a three, and a four. Yeah, let's go from the top. One, two, three, four. 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 One. With music. Do-do-do.
Someday life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the night, the girl, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing. We can turn our heart through the words we say.
So this is heel, heel, slap, heel, heel, slap, heel, heel. Two, three, four. Last time. This is stomp, brush, heel, toe, heel, heel, step. Now that step is on one. One, two, three. And four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one. Yeah, just that last part again. Stomp, brush, heel, toe. Whole thing. Heel, heel, slap. One. Last time, a little faster. Boom. One more time. I missed my board there, but you get the idea. From there, that step actually starts a paradiddle. Now, the paradiddle starts with step heel instead of heel, and it's a triplet. This sounds like this. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a. So this is one and a two and a three and a four. Just that. One. One and a two and a three and a four. Again. One, two, three, four. One and a two and a three and a four. Now we take it. Heel brush, heel shuffle, heel dig, heel. Three. Last time. Shuffle, heel step, left, right. So this is shuffle, heel step, front heel, back heel. One, two, three. Last time, three, four. That whole section sounds like this. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a. One more time. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a. Faster. Two. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a one. Again. One, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and a one. I think that's actually faster than it is. We just finished. So to get that from that doom doom back doo back doo back to switch from that eighth note to the triplet is kind of tricky in there. Let's try it from 1, 2, 3, 4. This goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's it. Do it one more time. 1. From there, we get into this nice part that just builds. It's not too hard. I just want to kind of give this combo an end, and like get this end section done, get into a little section in the chorus. We're almost there. This just goes, second para, diddle. Yeah? So super easy. We're just changing where the accents are. It's basically just... Oh. Yeah, but we're adding accents. It's going diga abba 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 diga 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 diga. Yeah? So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do it one more time, a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this goes heel brush step step heel 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 brush heel shuffle heel dig heel heel brush dig heel. Yeah. So and a 1, 2, 3, 4 and a 1, 2, 3, 4 1, 2, 3, 4 1, 2, 3, 4 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so that whole part sounds like this. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4. Yeah, let's try that. Little under tempo. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, one more time. 1, a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm kind of accenting the quarter note. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, if you can, just because it's going. It's kind of that build in the chorus. Yeah, that part. Let's go from here. Sorry. Yeah, let's go from the beginning of that section. 1, 2, 3, 4. This goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And yeah, and really, like, you can really get into that. I'm less worried about the accents, more that, like, you can feel it. Like, just make it, like, big. It's growing. Okay, let's hit this part once, a little bit faster, and then we'll take it from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it gets a little quick. Let's try it from the top with music.
Someday life feels perfect, other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing, we can turn on what the word we sing. Mountains crumble with every syllable.
We take it here. Let's go over that. So this is your standard swing step again. One. But we're hitting it evenly. One and two and three and four. Shuffle, hop, toe, hop, step, double over the top. One, two, three, four. Shuffle, hop, toe, hop, step, toe, toe. Now, if you're not as comfortable, remember you can always take this around the side. Ideally, we're going over the top. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, one, top with this section. One. Now from here, we're taking step shuffle, pick up, toe heel shuffle, pick up for lap. Sounds like this. First one is. Again. One, two, three, four. One. Last time. One, two. Yeah, then we take the other side. Three, four. So same thing there. Step shuffle, pick up, toe heel shuffle, pick up, toe left. Yeah, right then left. Start with right. One. One more time. From one, two, three, four. Great. Now, let's finish this whole thing off. We're so close. We just finished the lap. We're going to leap into it and we're going to go back into. But. We now change it to a triplet. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two. Yeah, so it just keeps continuing. This sounds like this. One, two, three, four, a one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four. I'll do that one more time. Try and count how many times it goes leap, shuffle, pick up, toe, heel. One. Did you count? Five times. So from, we just finished flat, we're looping onto the right. Step shuffle, pick up, toe, heel shuffle, pick up, toe, heel shuffle, pick up, toe, shuffle, pick up, toe, heel shuffle. That's five. From here, we're taking scuff, heel, brush, step, toe, heel, shuffle, step, heel, step. So that's, and that's the end. Let's go from. Good. Let's go from the step shuffle, pick up, toe, heel 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 shuffle, brush step, toe, heel shuffle, deep heel stand. Awesome. Now, taking it from the beginning of the end. One. Beautiful. One more time. One. Amazing. That's the whole thing. We're done. Let's try it now from the top. No music. Then we'll add music twice and we'll call it a day. Thank you so much for joining me. Let's do it. One, two, little under tempo. One, two, three, four. 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 One. Three, four, one, two, three, four. it right away with music. It's a little quick. Good luck. One.
Someday life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing. We can turn on with the word we sing. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Broken never die. So speak light to the dead and darkest night. Speak light when the sun won't shine and you don't know why. Look into the eyes of the broken hearted. Watch them come alive.
Alrighty. So, before we do it this very last time, I want to take this minute to say thank you so much for joining me for this class. I'm truly honored to have been asked by the IDO to be part of this online masterclass series, and I think it's really wonderful what the International Dance Organization has stepped up to do and to provide all these classes for all of you that are watching this. So thank you for being part of this, and thank you to the IDO for making me part of this. Now, if you like this class, please let me know. Comment on the video, or send me a message, or, even better, post some videos of what you're working on with this. Yeah? The song is called Speak Life by Toby Mac, if you're looking for it. It's a great tune, great artist. And if you want more from me, if you're looking for more stuff from what I do, check out Music in Motion online. We're on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, and I've got, I think, 29 free classes now, including some awesome classes with some amazing guests from all over the world. So definitely check that out. Before we do it this last time, I want to mention, for this last run, just go for it. Don't hold back. Just make it big, have fun with it, and just, like, dance your heart out. Yeah, let's do it. One last time. I'm even going to turn up the music so we can really just jam. Let's hear. Here we go. And... that's not the song. Here we go. One, two, really good. One.
Someday life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between.